Over the years, Alert helicopter has saved countless lives.
Tonight, Mar and Sue spoke with one skier who thanks them for saving his life more than 30 years ago.
It was here at Whitefish Mountain Resort, back then Big Mountain, that Ken Stein's life changed forever.
It was February 18th, 1989. 23-year-old ski fanatic Ken Stein and some close friends were taking their last run of the day.
And it was a little foggy, so there was a cat track in the halfway down, and that I hit the cat track and did a flip and landed on my head.
From there, it was all a blur.
I broke C2, 3, and 4 in 6 places, 2 in each vertebrae.
Stein's college roommate performed CPR, and he was airlifted by Alert helicopter to Kalispell Hospital. Back then, Kalispell had no neurosurgeons on staff, and Stein didn't realize how bad his injuries actually were.
I had had hell-roaring chili for lunch that was giving me really bad heartburn. And so then I asked him if he could just give me some Tums or milk of magnesia or something, and he said no. And I said to him, well, why are you trying to save my life when I'm gonna die of heartburn?
And doctors never told Stein the extent of his injuries. For 6 weeks, Stein was paralyzed from the neck down, and it was a long road to recovery, reteaching himself the basics.
Was able to move one toe once, like, it was like a monumental effort.
Stein was determined. Being paralyzed wasn't an option for him. It took 5 months before he was up and walking without crutches following his accident. Today, Stein still lives with the impacts of February 18th, 1989.
My balance isn't very good. My gait is way off. The feeling in my feet and my hands is not very good.
He's thankful to be up and walking. While Stein doesn't ski anymore, he spends his time golfing with his wife and grandson, Alex.
This weekend, Kalispell Regional Medical Center is holding its annual Alert fundraising banquet that raises funds for the helicopter program that was one of many components that saved Ken Stein's life. In Whitefish, I'm Martin Sue, MTN News.